गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ अमन. टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच सिक्स्थ स्टैंडर्ड हिस्ट्री सब्जेक्ट एंड लेट्स स्टार्ट फ्रॉम चैप्टर मेसोपोटामियन सिविलाइजेशन. सिविलाइजेशन मीन्स व्हेन पीपल स्टार्टेड प्रोड्यूसिंग एनफ फूड्स, थिंकिंग अबाउट न्यू थिंग्स लाइक अ ट्रांसपोर्ट, कम्युनिकेशन एंड न्यू वेज ऑफ लाइफ, दैट इज कॉल्ड अ सिविलाइजेशन. एंड इन अदर वर्ड्स we can say that civilization means advanced days of human development. When men started taking part in creative activities, other activities. Mesopotamia means modern Iraq nowadays, modern Iraq and part of Iran that is situated in Western Asia. Mesopotamian civilization was developed near about 4000 BC to 3500 BC. Mesopotamia means, the word Mesopotamia means land or area between two rivers. When people started living between two rivers in Western Asia, Tigris and Euphrates, called a Mesopotamian civilization. Because these rivers brought enough water, fertile land, and also helps in communication and transport. Because enough water they can use for their domestic life, fertile land they can use for the agriculture and cultivation. Then, so in other words, we can say that Mesopotamian people, society or civilization and culture is known for its prosperity, city planning, its literature, mathematics and science. So now we have discussed just about the introduction of the chapter. So revise the chapter, introduction the chapter, and thanks and have a nice day.